There he is, stepping up closer to the line of scrimmage on third down and four. Rush coming, and they put him away. First man there was Nolan Smith, forcing him to step up in the pocket. Tuipulotu comes up with a sack.
Watch him again, Scott. Nolan Smith. He does such a good job with his hands. He's going against a huge man. He grabs both of his wrists and able to knock him off and get the pressure.